So, first, you look through the straw, and when you look through it, you look at the top point of the object you're measuring. Then, you have someone else come and tell you where your string is on your projector, so where it is pointing. What is it, Dora? So 130. Now, you have your angle of elevation.